What is up, guys? We are here. We're finally going to be reviewing Deadpool, the final trailer. I did post this on my Twitter and Instagram for different things, but this is a late review, so I do apologize. I was trying to upload yesterday. There's just so much shit going on, so I do apologize. But let's go ahead and check out this badass trailer. You guys know I love Deadpool. He's one of my favorite Marvel characters. Let's get into it. Oh, shit. Do it.
We getting close.
You all know the drill. Intercept the convoy. Watch out for Cable. Hit it!
I like how he's leading all these guys now.
There's this kid. He's in trouble.
Move or die.
Pump the hate brakes, Thanos.
I ain't letting Cable get to him. But I can't do this alone.
Need backup.
We're gonna form a super duper fucking group.
It's time to get back on LinkedIn.
Meet Bedlam. My name is Shatterstar.
Domino, I'm Lucky.
I'm actually shocked they haven't done the thing on his face.
It's certainly not very
cinematic. But they haven't done that.
Yes, it is.
Let's meet in the middle and say no, it isn't.
Fuck it. It's showtime.
Don't call it a comeback! I've been here for years. I'm rocking my PS, putting suckers in fear.
Oh yeah, dude. Oh shit. Oh man, I can't wait to see this.
You're no fucking hero. You're just a clown. Dressed up as a sex toy.
So dark. You sure you're not from the DC universe?
Holy shit. I love that movie.
Bring it on, One-Eyed Willie.
Yep, just like Wolverine Origins, baby. Hell yeah. It is blood coming out.
Yeah. Your bullets. They're really fast.
Oh my god.
Last but not least,
Peter.
Any power you want to tell us about?
I don't have one. I just saw the ad.
You're in.
Oh, damn, dude. Guys, I love Deadpool. You guys know this. I absolutely love Deadpool. This is going to be a badass movie. It looks like everybody, he's doing this to, I guess, help this kid because it looks like he's not going to be enough to stop Cable. But I honestly thought it was going to be something completely different. I thought it was going to be possibly like another villain or something. We may see it. I don't know. But guys, let me know what you think about this in the comments down below. Hope you guys enjoy. Leave a like, subscribe to the channel again if you guys are new. Hope you guys are enjoying your day, and I'll see you on the next one.